It is 2 in the morning. I swear to fuck. It's time for my special attack. Are you ready? Here goes nothing. Yep. That's right. It's literally nothing. And it's not gonna be anything either. You get it? I know I can't beat you. One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn. Ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if it means we have to stand here until the end of time. Capiche? You'll get bored here. If you haven't gotten bored already, I mean. And then you'll finally quit. I know your type. You're, very determined, aren't you? You'll never give up, even if there's absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever. If I can make that clear, no matter what, you'll just keep going, not out of desire for good or evil, but just because you think you can. And because you can, you have to. But now, you've reached the end. There is nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to, completely give up. And literally do anything else.
Goodbye, baby, on the treetop.
When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. And when the bell breaks, the cradle will fall. And down will come baby, cradle and all.
Did you really think you... You have no idea how good this feels. So, I guess that's it, huh? Just don't say I didn't warn you. Well, I'm going to Grilby's. Virus, do you want anything? You have no idea how good this feels right now.